Hello, welcome to the Caddell Show. I am Caddell, and today's topic is performing Carmen with a whistle. Carmen was composed by the famous French composer Georges Bizet for the famous opera Carmen in 1875. Here on the Caddell Show, I will be performing Carmen with a whistle. That was Habanera with a whistle. Thanks for watching the Caddell Show, and continue to watch the Caddell Show